You know, the difficult, I mean, I think people need to decide whether the actions of shareholders or of owners should be linked to coaches and mentors. And it's not only relevant to me. There are many coaches, many mentors in different teams. And, you know, shareholders or owners can make a mistake. And whether it should be linked to each and every coach or each and every mentor, or each and every player for that matter who's doing a professional job in his team, it's for you to decide and it's for other people to decide. It's always generally sometimes unfortunately that you know, people who are at the bottom of the pyramid or the young players who probably would have got an opportunity, who sometimes don't get an opportunity, who miss out. So from that point of view, you know, you feel a little bit disappointed for them, but you know, that's the way it is. You have to respect what the court has decided, you have to respect what they've done, they've obviously thought it through, and you have to respect the decision they've taken. It's always a really exciting, you know, phase as a cricketer, the India A phase, and I'm looking forward to it. Looking forward to working with the team, and hopefully, you know, once I spend some time with them, I'll get to know them a lot better.